Whoa! How are you doing? Welcome to the boss's stream. I'm Vince.
Oh, this way.
Yeah.
Cool. I'm Tom.
And I'm Oliver.
Hey. Yeah. And we're going to be playing some of the Island Creator with our fantastic dev friend here.
Hello.
And he's going to show us. He actually made the Island Creator.
He's the Island Creator creator.
Woo! Yeah, exactly. He's the architect.
Oh, have you?
Yeah.
I thought it was really clever coming out with that.
Yeah, no, yeah.
Ruined.
So yeah, that's basically you're going to show us from the ground up what we're doing.
Yeah.
In the game, because I don't have a clue. I'm new to everything.
It's cool. Yeah.
And then we're going to show off a couple community maps.
Yeah.
And then from there, we're going to see if Oliver can build something good.
Yes.
It'll be the first time.
You've made something good ever.
Oh, here we go. So, right. Oh no, that's perfect. Look at that.
Yeah.
I have to say, before we started, we were worried we weren't all going to fit in the camera. So, it's luckily it all worked out for the best.
He's perfect.
He's great.
All right.
Oh, so it says make Shrek Island. Already done it.
Sadly, that's not one of the ones we've downloaded to show. Yeah. We could go and grab it and show them your Shrek Island.
Yeah.
Is it still in the workshop?
I think Herb deleted it.
Oh.
He like banned it or something.
Oh man.
Nice.
Amazing. That's going to be all we're going to see in the chat now, isn't it?
Just Shrek
Island.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And Kirk started it. So
oh
like,
man.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Great moderation there. Great moderation.
Well, at least we know what to do for the second part of this stream.
Remake a Shrek Island.
or a good island, you know. Yeah. You know, we'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. So yeah, if you want to take us through it. I mean, is this the intro screen?
Sure, yeah, it is. Right, let's begin. Okay.
Cool.
Alright, cool. So,
what am I looking at?
Okay, hang on. I want to adjust ever so slightly.
Oh, you're a brave man.
Okay, that'll do.
Can
I make it better?
Yeah, man. It's way better. Okay, so this is a tool that anyone can use.
Mm-hmm.
It's free to download. Even if you've never heard of the game or anything like that, you can go in and you can make an island that we might actually end up using in the game for reals.
As long as it's not Shrek Island,
yeah. So what we're going to do now is just walk you through how someone would make an island that's never used this thing before. And then we'll show what can be done by people that are really good.
Sweet.
And then we'll see if Oliver can make something who is not really good. But we'll see. I don't know. He might be a natural talent.
That's a call out and a half. Jeez.
Okay, so the basic shape of your island is made up of what we call generators.
Okay.
And you can add them and they can be various shapes, spheres, boxes, capsules.
Okay.
These kind of things. And this will sort of blueprint the area where you want your land to be.
Yeah.
So you can change the size and the shape of them. And it won't look exactly like this. If I click generate, you can see there is an overall shape, but then it's affected by noise and stuff. Like
right,
that.
So okay.
I can make that stick out, and then you'll see there'll be some extra terrain sticking out the top there.
Oh, that's pretty cool. That's
see
actually
what I've made there.
Nice.
Sapina's Island. Okay. So let's get rid of that. It's a great start, very professional.
Yeah.
Let's try it again, right? So
I'm proud of that one.
Yeah.
Is that going on the workshop?
Yes.
Already been trolled by the game.
Yeah.
Oliver didn't have to do anything.
No, Oliver just didn't have to.
Yeah.
Where are you going with this one?
Well, I don't know. I'm just going to duplicate these generators, maybe.
Okay.
Them. You can rotate them, make them any sort of shape you want. You can change how much noise there is as well. There's all sorts of options you can use to play with stuff.
You can actually remove it altogether if you want, can't you? So it
what, everything?
The noise.
Oh, yeah. You've got all these different noise algorithms. If you press none, then it will just generate
like perfectly
exactly
smooth.
The shapes. That
right, okay, cool.
We don't want that. We want to have a bit of noise. Maybe a little bit less than what was there.
Nice.
The land height as well shows how high up the ground will.
Oh, okay. So what, you sort of designed the base island through
exactly.
The ellipsoids, and then and then from there, are you able to put details into it and
sure.
stuff? Or?
Well, yeah, we'll move on to the next step now. We'll just put a box there. Cool.
That's crazy.
Woo!
All right.
Nice.
So you can see the kind of shape that.
Okay.
That's pretty cool. Yeah, and then as you can see at the top of the screen, we've got these various tabs that are the different edit modes. So you start in the terrain, then you can go on to sculpting. And here you can, you can literally shape the island as you want with this brush.
That's really cool, actually, the way it works.
So I'm just deleting a bit here. You can add terrain as well if you want to make some mountains or fill in some gaps.
Yeah.
So that's pretty cool. We've got this flam plane that's really nice. If you want to make a flat area, then you can just...
Oh, and it'll raise it up to that level.
Yeah,
or
lower it.
Or lower it, yeah.
There.
Right, okay, that's really cool.
And you can also press control, and then you can rotate it, so you can have it to make slopes.
Oh, wow.
You see, so there's a lot of possibility. If you are really sort of good at ZBrush or you're artistically inclined,
yeah,
then it is really simple, really easy to use, and relatively powerful as well. So once you've got the sculpting, I know, let's actually do something interesting. And just like make a big hole in the side here.
Nice.
That's like a, can open up a cave. And then we
could
can
you
fly
like
in.
Go all the
yeah.
way through with this as
yeah,
well?
Yeah,
like
yeah,
straight
yeah.
to the, oh, okay then,
yeah.
it just opens it up.
Yeah.
Wow.
So now I've made a hole to the underground. That's
yeah,
cool.
yeah, yeah.
All good. Right. So, an interesting, well, not super interesting, but a functional form there. So now we'll move on. Post-processes, this is something you can do over the whole island. So instead of just using a brush to carve or add terrain,
yeah,
you can like perform a smooth operation over the whole terrain if you like.
Oh, okay.
You can remove orphans, which is sometimes you get little bits of terrain on the edges, but we don't seem to have any there. That seems like a good shape. So we'll move on to the materials, which is the surface of the island. So at the moment it's all rock.
Yeah.
We have all these layers here, so you can layer up different sort of materials. You can have grass, dirt, sort of stones, anything like
yeah.
that you want. And yeah, that's the same. You just like you can just paint and then yeah, lovely. We've got
that's
some
really cool actually.
It's cool.
And something else you can do, you've got like this brush angle thing here, so you can say I only want to paint on the top.
Yeah.
So that will limit you from painting on the sides.
Oh, okay. So you don't have grass going down the mountain,
exactly,
it's just
yeah.
on the top.
Yeah. And
nice.
You can also use that with the fill. So if I select a fill and then just have the top 20 degrees, then it will
wow.
just paint the top
wow,
20 degrees.
Wow, that's
so
cool.
See, yeah, so all the sides and the bottom have been left alone and it's just painted.
I mean, that's already looking like a decent sort of island
it's
sort
okay,
of thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's not too bad.
I mean, it's
more.
Better than I think I could do in like the couple of minutes
exactly,
that you had control
it's,
of it.
It's
so.
About how long, how quickly you can make stuff that looks okay, right?
I think I
yeah.
used the same technique for Shrek's hair.
Ah,
so
you?
I just,
yeah.
just got the top of his hair.
Nice,
with
nice.
The fill technique there, yeah.
There's going to be a bit of a theme on this stream, I think, when
yeah?
Oliver talks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I very quickly just need to turn down the audio.
Ooh.
Oh,
because
sure.
I've been told that it is a bit loud.
Yeah,
so my apologies, everyone. I'll
yeah.
crank that down
crank
to about 60. There
yeah.
we go. If there's any more problems, do let me know. And
yeah,
I'll
if it's too loud,
sort that out. Okay.
Although you can always hear you, Vince. That's no
everyone can always hear me.
Can we turn Vince down? Yeah,
I'm not
yeah.
sure that's a thing. No, no.
Yeah, okay.
I've tried.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. So I'm gonna also put a few stones on here as well.
Yep.
Like, see the little pebbles coming through as well now?
Yeah,
lovely.
Yeah.
Let me change the time of day because we can't really see what's going on when it's night time.
Nice.
Alright, so now this little area is looking nice, so we'll just concentrate here.
Mm.
Now the next part's the fun part. This is where you get to put all the trees and objects in and everything like that. So a good place to start is
yeah.
get a couple of trees in here.
Mm-hmm.
Pop, pop, pop.
They're huge.
There you go.
Nice.
Lovely. Couple of trees on that mound there, that's good. We've got tons of trees. The artists have made.
I was gonna say I'm liking some of
nice
the colours of those
assets
as well. They look
yeah, yeah.
looking really well, pretty actually.
Yeah.
But
if you do say so
exactly.
Ourselves.
There we
yeah.
go.
Well I wasn't the artist, so I can
no.
I can
that's true, yeah.
I can subjectively comment on the
you just can't go that's really good code
yeah look
yeah.
look how well this runs. No, I can't do that probably because it doesn't run that well all the time, but yes, so one man operation, you can't expect miracles. We've also got lots of ruins that fit in with the style of the game.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of the game is about like exploring this this world that once was, and so all the sort of architecture and everything is themed to these different cultures that we've
okay,
designed
then.
In the lore. And so a lot of the ruins, I mean, we called it Saborian here. This
yeah.
is actually a culture that is in the lore of the game.
Right.
So when you're playing the real game, you'll be able to sort of scan.
So by using this, you get more info on the lore as well before the game's even out.
Well, you get it in a way.
Yeah. Genius.
You get to see it, I suppose. You get to see a lot of the game.
Yeah.
What's in the gameplay folder?
Yeah, well, that's also something cool. This is where you get to add objects to your island, which people will be able to interact with in the game.
This is new.
That's cool.
I've not seen this.
You haven't seen this?
No.
Okay, cool.
Neither have I.
You haven't seen anything.
I've not seen a thing, no. Okay.
So if you've made a particularly nice area on your island,
yep.
You might want to, if you plunk one of these down, it's a chest. And then, so if you had a shrine or something in your island, you could put one of those in, and then that would be there in the game, and it will be filled with goodies. So if someone's exploring your island, if you've made a really intricate cave system and then at the end there is a chest, then it was worth exploring this island and finding these
Any ideas to the sort of goodies or
Yeah, like new schematics that you can use to upgrade your ship, clothing, materials, pieces of lore. So there will actually be like pages of people's diaries and things like that are spawned into the world.
Nice.
So you'll build up this giant codex in your inventory that will be filled with all these stories, that and you're finding fragments of stories. So you'll be like, you'll find like a little page from a 20-page book or something, and you can find them all if you explore the game enough, and then you can read this whole story about the old world.
Do the creators get to choose what's in there, or is it randomly generated?
No. The loot that the creators are putting down is sort of categorized. So the loot chest is like the best stuff.
Okay.
And then the containers are sort of mid-tier.
Right. Okay.
And then loot ruins is like generally garbage, which is why they look like
fine. Don't worry about that.
Windows key.
They look like Windows keys. Yeah.
Windows 8. All right. So yeah. So these are just like so. There's a lot of stuff that you can interact with. You can go and see what's in this sort of pile of rubble.
Yeah.
It will generally just be sort of base materials and stuff, but it gives you something to collect.
Right.
And,
what's stopping you from making Loot Island?
Loot Island?
And just covering an island in loot?
Well, the loot ruins, if you covered an island in loot ruins,
yeah,
it still wouldn't get that much valuable stuff, right? You'd still just be getting like bits of wood and stuff that you can get from trees. It's just loot containers have a special function where these aren't actually necessarily going to be in the game.
Oh.
You're just placing places, candidate
spots
that they might spawn.
Ah.
Yeah.
Which that's cool.
Why they're sort of see-through, because they...
Yeah.
They're just implied loot, so while
I
you might
ghost boxes.
Oh yeah. Shows what you know, Vince. Yeah. You're right, you really don't know anything. No, but so you're saying these are the spawn points that would be an acceptable place for these to go. And so on the server level we'll be saying like, this island is yay big, spawn 3 loot containers now. And then when people come and they loot them, if they're left empty for long enough, we will then sort of move them around and spawn them in different places.
Ah,
so
that's cool.
All the candidate positions.
So they can move as well.
Yeah,
so
yeah,
even
sure.
if you find one on an island one time, if you then go back to that island maybe like, I don't know, a month or so later, whatever, the loot container may be in a different location than you found it last time, sort
exactly,
of thing.
Exactly, man, yeah.
Wow, okay.
So,
but what about that holy gold loot box?
So those are fixed, but you can only place 3 per island.
Okay.
So if I try, so you can't make loot chest
items. You've thought about it all, haven't you?
Well, yeah, because you know you got.
Oh, there we go.
So
you get a warning and everything.
It's like, no, you can't have any more.
Stop
of those.
Being greedy.
Sorry, yeah. And then the last one on the list are these murals, which is interesting because they're limited as well. You can only place 4, but if I place this stone down here, it's just a blank slate. But then we can actually go into this mural designer, and then you can actually create these little patterns on here.
Oh my god.
Oh wow.
And so what I'm doing here
genius.
Is I'm sort of making a rock carving, right?
Can you just draw straight onto it?
Nah, because obviously people would draw Shrek.
That's what I was getting excited about. I was like,
I reckon you could make a Shrek with some of these things that we've
we've
made here.
You've got a donkey there, you could use
we've
horses.
Got a donkey, yeah.
Oh wow.
So, sort
donkey.
Of, yeah. And then alright, so you can make these engravings and then you can probably make a story out of them of some kind.
Yeah, like have a cave system with these all the way along that tell
a
really basic story. That'd be, wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then so when I go back, it's now in my island and looking pretty cool. And it's just a normal object, same as any of the others. But when you come up to these in the game, you will be able to scan them with your trusty scanner. and that will give you knowledge, which is effectively our sort of progression currency.
So okay,
the more knowledge
yeah,
you get,
yeah.
The more schematic slots you can unlock and things like that. So we have this whole knowledge tree to sort of give your character a level of progression, and you'll be able to gain knowledge by reading the lore and scanning these little guys.
Nice.
So that's cool. So we can just like make it a bit jaunty.
So really, there's this tool is almost limitless in what you could produce.
Sure, we've tried to limit it a bit so you can't make sort of crazy stuff. Like we
yeah.
have a complexity meter, so if you just like
went okay.
absolutely mental and covered it in objects, it would eventually.
Eventually,
out,
it just
you
says
know.
Stop.
Yeah,
you've gone too far.
You've had enough. Yeah,
there is too much island right now. Remove some island.
You're having too much fun. So stop. Yeah.
But
so
it's quite a higher limit though, because you've only used 4%.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, if you shower it in trees, they do tend to kill the complexity limit quite
okay.
a lot.
Mm.
Yeah. So all of these things allow you to make pretty cool and hopefully quite unique islands. There are other functionality as well. So if I select, you can multiple select all of these rocks.
Okay.
Slap on continuous. There we go.
And just sort of machine gun the rocks onto the
island. Nice.
There you go. Machine gun the rocks, yeah. See, that looks pretty cool. I feel like
yeah, look at your complexities.
9.
Yeah.
I know, man. What am I going to do?
I don't even know.
So you can see you can get quite a lot in there, but see, that looks pretty cool.
Yeah. Put it in the game.
Yeah. So the game with you. No, like I said, I'm not super talented artist or anything, so I'm not great at making the islands, but I can show you, like, as someone with very little sort of artistic ability, you can still make something that looks cool.
Okay.
And the most important thing is it's kind of fun as well. It's like, it's good just messing around
yeah.
and stuff. Even if it's not going to get chosen for the game, I'm still having a good time. We've got this mass place mode as well, so if I put 200 objects.
Whoa.
Your
so all the ones that I've selected, it will randomly pick and randomly place on the island. There you
that's
go.
That's brave.
So now we've got...
That's cool.
You just keep pressing that. So now you can see the complexities.
Yeah. I see, yeah,
locking
yeah.
it up. But now it's cool. Now we've got this lovely...
It's pretty populated.
Yeah. It's quite a small island.
I thought
island,
you were
going to so.
Sort of max it and break everything.
Nah, see, that looks pretty cool, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then this little button is the fun...
The fun
button. The fun button. So now you get to go
button.
And wander around and
check
your
out your own island.
Yeah.
Are you
going to
show
sure
them the
from ground level?
The new little.
What were you saying?
Oh,
yeah.
Maybe.
The new little.
The new little.
What, you can sit down?
Ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Confirmed. You can sit down in Worlds of Drift. Confirmed. You heard it here first, folks.
Wow.
Yeah. Now, what are you saying, Ollie? Oh yeah, no, we will,
yeah.
but we'll
save
it to the end.
Yeah, just a teaser.
Spoilers,
just wants to come.
Spoiler.
No, see, everyone's
yeah.
gonna be so hyped for it, and
yeah.
they're just not gonna get it for a while.
Yeah.
No. You've broken them.
Yeah, no, it means people will have to stay tuned in. So yeah, there's my little mural there. Doesn't
yeah.
it look cool? It's a little eagle.
Is he bowl cutting you?
Oh yeah. I love this egg.
Yeah.
This is the best.
I think that's my childhood right there. That's definitely something I recognise. Yeah. Yeah.
So there's a thing, there's a load of default haircuts that you get at the start.
Yep.
So every time I drop in, it should randomise my character.
Oh,
yeah. So
oh,
all
nice.
The outfits here are sort of like the default equipment that you can choose when you create your character in the game. So we're
yeah.
not like spoiling any sort of content that you have to find or craft
right.
yourself in the game. It's just this is all just the default stuff.
This is all stuff that you just get from the get go.
I just pressed the button that says G. What the
oh,
hell does that do?
Oh no.
This is a weird keyboard.
The
yeah.
problem
like,
is now you've pressed the G button.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the real problem.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Was that on before? I don't know. Anyway. It's still
I'm not
working.
Sure it does anything actually.
Good, good. So yeah, we're not spoiling anything by showing off these new haircuts and everything. It's all very cool. But yeah, the bowl cut, I don't know why, it's awful. But
it's
I seem to get it all the time. It's really annoying. Right now I'm getting very lucky, I'm getting
yeah.
loads of cool outfits, but yeah, that bowl cut, man. Jeez.
Yeah.
yeah.
Well
yeah,
I mean,
cool.
do we want to show them some of the community made islands?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah?
I mean this is mine.
Yeah. Wow.
I
let's
made it. What's wrong
what's
with this, Vince?
Whoa! I didn't. What's the name of it? I mean, you can't have an island and not
oh,
give
you
it
have
a name.
To save it, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Let me just find. Where's that little cave I made? Was that it? No.
It was
no,
there.
Went, oh,
it's got little.
I want to just put some, because we got this cool cave foliage here somewhere, yeah. So these are really nice.
Ah, okay.
So that one's a bit thick.
They're all really nice, except that one. I hate that one.
So yeah, then we'll go to nighttime and all this stuff glows. So really
oh,
nice
that's cool.
Oh yeah.
I like that.
And then for the final touch, let's get some dust and.
Oh, so you can place like particles as well.
Yeah, and some fireflies. So now it's a magical cave of wonder. So there, 10 minutes. Whoa. No, closer to 15.
Closer
not
to 15,
bad.
But
not
yeah, that's. I mean, it's still better than anything I would have been able to do in
you don't know, man.
Double
you never
that
tried.
Time.
Until
you
tried.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you never know. Right, you can make it really cloudy or really not cloudy. Yeah, loads of stuff you can
that's
do.
That's a nice day.
Yeah. now it's yeah.
It's now it's a horror. Now it's just a day
England,
in London.
Yeah.
Yeah.
England. Yeah. Okay. All right. Cool. So, here's what you can do in 15 minutes.
Yep.
So now let's have a look at some things
that
people have done in hours.
Maybe even days.
Maybe days, I don't know. Some of the stuff that people have made is amazing. It's not there, is it?
Are you loading
a
Shrek
Island?
That one.
Yeah, we're going to just quickly show Shrek Island. Yeah. All right, so we've got a whole bunch of goodies here.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Fully prepared.
Stuff, man. Yeah, you are. Right.
Yeah.
Well, we might as well.
Sounded so uncertain. Yeah?
So let's start at the top. Okay. This is Melded by a guy called. Actually, you know what? I'm going
to
lose my work.
Yeah, you need
to
save it.
You lose
come on.
Right, so what should we call it?
Are
you going to suggest the name? What
I think.
There?
Might want to wiggle,
it should
wiggle
be
your
called.
Mouse.
Okay.
Let me wiggle. I'm wiggling. There we go. I think.
Ask the chat what they should call the island.
Yeah. Go on, chat. What should we call it? Let's find out. And now
isn't there like a delay?
Yeah.
So
now we just wait for them.
Very short
just,
delay.
Now we just wait for them.
Oh, the G bone's gone pink.
Oh no!
If you tap that one more time,
this is the button that changes colour on the keyboard.
Yeah. I mean, that's a very integral part of this machine. If you press that one more time, everything goes down.
Okay.
Shrek Island.
Wiggle Island, perfect. Wiggle Island.
I like it.
What's Wiggle Island? Why?
Wiggle Island.
Oh, because you have to
wiggle
the
mouse. Yeah,
wiggle
the mouse,
yeah.
Right. Wiggle.
Go. All right, there we go. Wiggle Island is safe forever.
Yeah.
Nice.
Right.
We'll get
that
in the final game, definitely.
Shall I upload it to the Steam Workshop?
For how long does it take to upload an
island? Oh, good question. Not long.
Mate, we can find out live on stream.
Made on stream. Thanks to Bob Man Sam for the name. Alrighty.
Oh, what a shout out.
Boom!
You have been immortalized forever in the Steam Workshop. Everyone's going to be downloading this map, Bob Man Sam.
That's him, Rob.
There we go.
Is it Rob?
Our boss.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Immortalized.
Now he's done. There we go. So
nice.
Now it is there. Wiggle Island. Buster Studios.
Sweet. There we go.
Cool. Right, so let's have a look at these ones that people that are genuinely amazing have made. So the first one's by a guy called Synovus. He's a bit of an island creator superstar, if you like.
He's on our radar.
Yeah, everything that he makes is like, whoa, seriously? So this is called Melded.
Wow.
And this
seriously?
Yeah. This is wicked, because
wow.
It's like two islands have been smooshed together, like
that's
in the cataclysm.
Cool.
And if you go in, you can see like it's just the destruction is so cool. The way that there's these bits of old buildings that have been knocked over by the impact of this island. Here.
I want to know how long it took to make.
I think when it saves, it should save how long it was worked on for.
Yeah.
Can you add that, Tom?
Nah.
No.
I just can't be bothered.
I mean, I like the mystery of it all.
Yeah.
I think not knowing is cooler. No, I don't. This is crazy cool.
Yeah.
But yeah, as I say, this guy is on our radar, as Oliver put, because not only is it all like top quality stuff, he always has really strong sort of themes to it as well. Like no one else had tried to do this sort of melding of two islands and done it so well.
Yeah.
So every time you see one of his like his name, you're like, oh, it's gonna be good.
What's his name again?
Synovus. Yeah. So if you do wanna download this and check out people's islands on the workshop, which is actually kinda cool. That's a good thing to point out, is like if you're not a born creator or you don't really like enjoy this side of it, then it is actually still fun to download.
Yeah, to check out the maps. I mean, you've even got the play mode.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. So, and you can flip around them, sorry.
Yes, exactly. So yeah, I can just come in here and enjoy the views and then go and practice my grappling hook skills.
Don't you just showed the thing?
What, the grappling hook? Everyone knows it's a grappling hook, right?
No, yeah, the animation.
Did I?
Yeah, you just...
Did you?
I didn't even know. Anyway, no one saw, don't worry.
No one saw. Yeah. That was just a teaser for what's to come.
Yeah.
Well, we like to tease on this show.
Right, let's overload this with content then. We've got tons here. This is wicked. Synovus is in the chat.
Shout out Synovus. Oh, there he is, yeah. Each of my bigger islands are in the double digits for hours.
Yes.
I have no life. Or... does he have the best life?
I'd say you're pretty sorted, mate. You know what you're doing.
Yeah.
So, right, let's move on to this one. Jungle Island by the Fitmip. So this was cool. We highlighted this because it was an absolutely balmy amount of vegetation. Still runs well. He's like optimized it really nicely.
Okay.
And he said that there was like an Uncharted theme to the island when it in the description on the workshop. And I can kind of see it because this sort of big temple does have like all these like really obvious points where Drake would be able to climb up and swing across. And
never played Uncharted.
Oh my god, get out.
It's okay, bye guys.
There, yeah. Yeah.
They already know about the grapple animation.
They already know. How do they know?
Who spoiled that?
Somebody has leaked information.
Yeah.
And that someone's getting fired.
Yeah. It was you.
Anyway, guys, we gotta go.
Oh, right, look at this. This is lovely. He's made these really nice paths through the island.
Yeah.
This is cool. Yeah, I love it. I really like when islands have a flow. They feel like they have been lived in.
Yeah.
That sort of like just thought put out to where the paths are and like just. Yeah, it's wicked. I think it's great. And it's stacked, man. It's just so much vegetation.
See, I wonder if they start out with an idea or if they just have a blank canvas and just go for it.
Mm-hmm.
Like, which one
them.
Is it? Yeah,
just
which
one
is it?
There.
Tell me.
Yeah.
I'm curious.
Well, imagine with the melded one, you must have had to have the idea to start with, right?
Yeah.
When you're making the generators and everything. Because you need to make it in a certain way. But when they are just sort of like this, when it's just one land piece, it's like that could have just started from one ellipse and he's just sort of built it out.
And just started... seeing
going, oh,
what works.
Yeah, I really like the idea of having. Like, this looks cool. This looks like a sort of some kind of
a village.
Yeah,
thing.
Like a village on the cliffside that's all a bit sort of destroyed and stuff like that. It's so cool. I didn't even know we had these assets. No, I don't think we do. That's the other cool thing, right? There's hundreds of assets in this, but they all get used in such like unique
weird
ways when we see what people do when they don't have any real limitation on how to use them. And so these windows have been placed on. Just like solid blocks, just to make it look like the sort of flats and stuff on the side of the mountain. It looks great. So yeah, this is really impressive. And that's what I like, when there's loads of these little details that you just spin around and you're like, oh, there's another nice thing. Oh, there's another nice thing.
You could probably spend like an hour on just this island.
Yeah,
sort of
absolutely.
Thing.
Especially if you just went into the walk around mode. Like, this, they're a lot bigger than they look when they're. When you're flying around, when you see the actual scale of a person, you're like, oh wow, so
this is actually
to get
huge.
Out there, that's going to be a right mission, right?
Yeah.
And you can make it your mission if you choose to do so.
It's cool.
Yeah, so that's a nice
one. Oh god, the community and the staff are all like,
what's going on?
Shipping each other really
hard. It's going off, man. That's wicked.
Nice.
All hugging and being intimate and
Oh man, that's really nice. It's kind.
It's
really, I like it. You guys.
You guys rock. So this is, I don't know what order these are in, if any.
They're not,
order?
I downloaded them and this is the order it put them in, so.
Cool. This is the Overgrown Ruins by Sergeant Smithers.
Yep.
I couldn't tell you why I picked this, I can't remember now, because like I say, the order of them has got lost. Oh yeah, this was cool, because it had all these little sort of secret, like little doors and stuff in the side of the island. So I was just coming along, I was like, oh, what's in here? And there actually is
and
stuff
you
in
can
here.
Actually go through them and everything.
And it's just
that's
like,
ridiculous.
Oh, and then there's this beautiful sort of, so the inside of the island's like really pretty, but I think it's like, I don't know, it's just, it feels like,
see from the outside.
From the outside, you wouldn't think it was like as amazing as that, right? So.
But then you go in
like
and that's where the actual, that's where the magic is.
That's where the magic is.
Oh, what was that thing on the floor in there?
What's that?
What was the thing on the floor there?
Here?
Yeah.
That's just a marker for where the dust is.
Oh.
You know, because you can put the particles
in. Yeah.
So
I
it says,
thought, ooh, look at that really crazy, awesome orb thing.
If you think it's some magical
thing.
Now, you won't see those in the game, unfortunately.
No.
These random FX balls just laying around. Oh, and he's got this lovely little path going up here. Don't know what's up here. Oh, just a couple of little buildings. Yeah, it's cool. I like it. It's good.
Everyone wants to hug Vince.
Everyone wants to hug me.
Especially Laurie, it looks like.
I'm very huggable.
Got some
admirers
already, Vince.
Yeah.
You haven't been there that long. Jeez.
Yeah. Well, I mean,
he don't mess around, does he?
The problem is it's just, it's all natural,
yeah,
man. It's all,
it's just this,
you know.
This charisma. Just
yeah,
like,
it's,
just
I mean, I started heavily into it, is what I'm saying, you know. It's, I went zero agility, max charisma, there I am.
Yeah, it's working out for you, man. Yeah, that's cool. Alright, let's see this one. How are we doing? We've only got half an hour then.
Yeah, it,
islands,
that time's been flying.
Islands in
there was a time thing here, wasn't there?
Would you move them one?
All right.
Yep.
Okay. Anyway,
it's cool. It's cool.
So
it's more of a guideline, anyway.
So this is cool. It's called Islands in Change by Lex He.
I wonder why they called it that.
Yeah, it's great, right? I mean, there's just like loads of standard islands, but the way he's like chained them all together is really cool. Really interesting.
How many islands are there?
That's a good question.
I'm curious.
Too many to count, Vince. I couldn't do it.
Seven, I think.
Yeah.
Wow.
Including the central one.
The significance.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh, I was close.
Yeah.
Oh, for God's sake, Windows team. So we got these chains here that have been made by this dude. Are not part of the game. Like we don't have chains. We have archways, and they've stuck two together and then done this.
How long must that have taken?
Well, actually, it's not that hard because
really?
you can
copy
and
paste.
In
the, yeah,
in
of course.
Answer, so.
You
one.
Literally just showed me,
yeah,
and I'd already forgotten.
It's cool.
Wow.
It's cool, man. Don't worry. I like people like you because every time I explain something, they genuinely are amazed.
Yeah.
Because they've forgotten the last time I told them. Yeah. No, this is cool. So yeah, I like, you know, just creative again.
Really creative.
So again, probably had to have this idea at the start, like you were saying, because just having all the different land masses, probably loads of different generators lying around.
Mm-hmm.
And then just making these cool little chain links.
I bet this was in the double digits of hours.
Do you reckon?
I imagine.
Yeah,
I reckon
probably a lot of these are, to be honest. This next one's called Axis by Hackerman.
Okay.
And this is cool because it's like
tiny one.
It's like a Mass Effect
sort
of
that's cool.
Relay that's been broken and overgrown over the years that it's just been left. But it is really cool. Like we don't have Mass Effect relays in our game, but
no.
He's made one out of like
just why not,
columns and all the sort of runes that we put is completely not the way we intended for them to be used.
Yeah.
But who cares when the stuff looks this cool?
Yeah,
it's like, you know, okay, yeah, use them in this crazy way if you like.
I'd say with the sun coming through
that wasn't even planned.
Just
then,
that looked amazing.
I wonder if he planned that, like he built it like
facing the sun.
So
that's
the
genius.
Sun.
I want to believe that he did.
I want to as well.
Well,
he could have done it that way, couldn't he? Like,
that would have been the wrong way.
Yeah, it would have just been wrong. So
maybe it's actually pointing to the sun then, the whole time.
Yeah, so
how does
some
work?
Sort of
is
sun
some
amplifier.
It's directly overhead at the moment,
yeah.
So it's actually, because it's not, it doesn't have to be exactly like, so this is basically exactly on the equator of a place where the sun goes north to south or east to west. There's a different world. It's fine. We're allowed to have some artistic.
I think he might have though. I think he actually did design it like that.
Oh, he's got fireflies in the middle as well. Like, what is this thing still on? Shit, am I going to go to another dimension? I think it's really cool. It's nice. Let me just go stand on top of it. Just be like, all right, now I can see how big it is. It's pretty big, yo.
It's huge. Gonna swing down there,
Look, see. Oh god.
Yeah, careful not to break anything.
Oh,
what do the crowns mean in the chat?
The crowns,
that's
that means
Amazon
that they're
Prime, isn't it?
Amazon Prime, yeah. So
Twitch Prime. Oh, I've got this
Twitch
Prime.
Just
Prime.
Launched a thing which means that if you've got an Amazon Prime account, you get the turbo feature, but you can get the crown instead. I have one.
I have a crown.
Crowns are great, aren't they?
Yeah. Look at this non-crown PR.
Doesn't even know what a crown is. What a peasant.
What down?
Yeah, man. Jeez.
need a crown, it's fine.
Right, we're blazing through these, it's good. We've got two more good like ones just to show off, and then we're going to use this one to show off the new like,
the new roping
stuff,
yeah.
So this one's Monolith by Raikkonen. He's another superstar.
Raikkonen
is like I don't know, he's done like 3 or 4 islands and they've all just been top, just amazing. Just
is he the bacon and egg?
No, that's I can't remember.
That one was awesome.
Yeah,
that one was awesome.
Didn't put it in though.
It wouldn't quite fit the game, but
not,
it was still so amazing that we just had to officially recognize it and be like, yes.
In terms of creativity, old island format. So this is called Monolith, and it's absolutely bananas, right? So it's made an island that's like crazy noisy and everything, but then to actually work around that and just using these. So he's just using single slabs. He's made like all of these roads.
Wow.
Like sky roads going everywhere.
You've got to add cars in the game now.
It's like Trackmania
now. Motorbikes. So, yeah. It'd be amazing. Yeah.
Oh, it's so cool, isn't it? And it all sort of leads towards this big central structure that, again, is not anything like we had designed. These are just using all sort of building blocks in a really interesting way to create.
So
really cool
those
structures.
Loot boxes.
The loot boxes,
are they
yeah.
available yet, or are they coming
in the
next
in the
update?
Next version, so that
next
be,
version, right?
I think I can say it's imminent. Is that
it's
the
imminent.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Imminent. It's gonna drop any minute. Yeah.
Any minute.
Not any minute. I mean, well, any minute can still
soon.
Be in 2 days, right?
Yeah,
a week.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's technically falling on a minute, so
exactly.
That's the argument to be made.
Yeah.
But because I was just thinking, you get worlds like this, and then you know you've got all this amazing stuff, and then you have the central point, which has the loot and the knowledge and stuff like
course,
that.
Man,
you know.
Now there is one thing you have to commend this dude for, because he made all of this without any of the copy paste, duplication, or multiple select stuff. That's why it's
really?
Said old island format at the start, because it was using the old version.
Wow.
And so.
So he's gone all in on this.
He's basically hand dialed the position of every one of these.
That's insane.
Every one of these slabs all around.
That's definitely double digits.
Oh yeah.
Wow.
That's
definitely
this
double digits.
Triple digits.
I think
triple
to guess.
I reckon
so.
I wouldn't be surprised. And he is like he's a friend of Luke's, the designer.
Okay.
So he's communicates with him and says like, yeah, I made this new one, it took me 100 hours worth. So he really spends his time on it. But he's just naturally really good at this stuff. This is called Brethren of the Black Spade Home Island.
Yep.
So it's a nice catchy short name.
Yeah. Really rolls off the tongue.
If you abbreviate that, what does it become?
BOTBSHI. Or you wouldn't use the T, would you? So Bobshi.
Bobshi.
Bobshi, there you
Bob-shi.
Go.
Bobshi, there
we go. D-Cell-07. Kind of doesn't look that interesting, does it? It looks just like a mound of rock until you zoom out.
Whoa.
And you're like, what is
wow.
that? And so that is... amazing
Shrek's
shape.
Skull.
Yeah, it is actually. There you go, Oliver. There's your Shrek idea.
That's what happened.
Could that go in the game?
Yeah, I don't see why not. I think that's cool.
That is pretty cool.
So the thing, I mean, just if you saw that in the horizon or whatever,
yeah.
you'd be like, we have got to go over there.
Yeah.
That looks so cool.
Yeah.
And you know that everyone else would be thinking that as well, so it's probably quite a dangerous place to go because there would probably be a lot of other people.
That and it's a skull, naturally
it's
dangerous.
Yeah,
naturally
exactly.
dangerous.
We're just going to fly through the nose here.
Wow.
And then there is a small sort of settlement. Inside.
Oh,
the brain.
So the, yeah, this
is
the
that
brain,
a
I suppose.
Park?
This is.
Oh no, I thought that was like one of those roundabouts that you spin on.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Again, the size thing is like.
It's a lot bigger than I thought it was.
Yeah. Stone roundabout. Yeah. Like, you need to be a giant.
Well, so this skull is absolutely huge.
Yeah.
Which is cool, right? I mean,
yeah.
I think it's cool. It just looks, and it's like the form is amazing. Like how he's done that. Like, so you get your Shrek looking as good as this. Skull.
My Shrek looks way better than this one.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Speaking as somebody who's never seen it, I can't say one way or the other.
I just say you're lucky her deleted it.
What's all this on here?
Oh, I think that's a bug.
Oh.
Not in the crater, just in the.
In the island itself.
Yeah. No, I think he's just got a little bit of. Leftover geometry this one side.
My Shrek one had no leftover geometry.
Oh, I see.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh.
That's where you're going.
See
right?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
On that basis, your one's better, is it?
Yeah.
Just as which one was least buggy.
Oh,
would be
okay.
The Shrek one.
That's not the only
okay.
measure of quality.
No.
Interesting. That's interesting.
All right. What are we doing now, guys? Do you want to?
Well, I mean,
we
got
15 minutes.
We got another 15 minutes. Do you just want to quickly jump into the parkour and
show them
the new animations that
the
apparently leaked? And
the
then we'll see if Oliver can do anything. Yeah, we are curious about that.
I think someone's just making it up. So this island is like barmy as hell. It's just stuff everywhere, but it's quite cool for doing swinging and stuff because there's lots of sticky out bits, lots of overhangs and things that are fun to like do tricks on and stuff. Right, so I'm going to start over here.
How good are you at swinging?
I'm all right, but this mouse is tragic. It's the worst.
Yeah.
So standard swinging, and we can do. It doesn't even the right click doesn't even work. There we go. All right. Yeah, this mouse is awful. Right, so you can do lots of nice little spins and stuff. You can do.
Can we draw attention to the animation of that?
Oh, what of the actual thing going? Yeah.
Oh, you mean the rope animation?
Yeah.
Yeah, because when it goes out, it's actually got like a little wobble and
Okay. Yeah. All right. So let's fire.
Like, you can't undersell that because it's pretty epic.
I forgot about it. It did ages ago.
Look at that.
That's cool.
It's
so
actually
now,
a rope.
Yeah, now it feels like a rope because before it was just like bing.
It was just sort of there.
Yeah. So that actually, it does make a massive difference to how it feels. Even though there's not a huge like change to the physics, it just feels better.
Yeah, it just brings you into the world a little bit more.
So yeah, it's really nice. We got like some cool poses when you're doing backflips and stuff.
It's making the chat
That's
moist.
Cool.
Oh yeah, I bet. It makes me moist just playing with it.
And you did it yourself.
Yeah.
So.
Nice.
Well, yeah, it's my code. I'm allowed to get moist.
No, that is really cool though, because before you didn't have like any of those sort of anime, like that for instance.
Yeah, the poses weren't there.
That's
so
really cool.
And obviously because she's like, part her muscles are part determined by physics and part by animation, so
yeah,
there's a lot of, like even though there's a front, go on, oh. Thought was going to land. There's a lot of like, there's a lot of extra motion you get just from having like a single pose. Like, so her front flip, she tries to crouch in.
Oh,
and
okay.
It sort of helps her out and does feel really nice.
So and there's a lot of animation work just gone into, you know, the roping.
It's a fair bit, yeah, man.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because it is, it's, there's a, you know, there's an infinite amount of sort of positions and velocities that she could be at. Alright, so this is the other new thing. Now we have like rappelling.
Nice.
So instead of scraping her face at the wall like before, which was really fun. Now whenever she gets close to a surface,
she'll actually run.
That's
cool.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Is it the same downwards
down
as well?
Yeah. You can jump out. Woohoo. So when you press jump, she kicks off the wall.
How complicated was that code?
Let's not go into it.
Yeah.
it's not going to be a fun conversation.
No.
You're just happy that it's a success.
I'm happy it's done. Yeah.
Yeah.
You have no idea. Right.
Was
so
that even a like planned feature, or did you just go, "I'm going to do this"? Cause
it was always
cool.
a want, and but there there wasn't a
never a need.
It was never a is it possible?
Yeah.
So we were just like, yeah. And I guess that there is another cool thing that we have, which is the grapple boost, which we haven't shown
boost.
Yet. So yeah, so.
That.
So
even I don't know about this
show
is
I'm just trying to I'm thinking of a good way to show it off.
Yeah, because it needs to be a grand reveal for this.
Does it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, so
this is,
everything about
this
these streams
is
grand.
It's crazy.
If you say so.
Yeah.
Right,
thanks.
So
thanks.
We have this this grapple. When you press shift, it reels in.
Mm-hmm.
When you press control, she unhooks it so she can reel out.
Yep.
But now if you press Q, she does this sort of this boost, which basically reels in really fast and then disconnects. So you can use that to like
wow.
So you can use it to like make your tricks
one step closer to Attack on Titan.
Yeah, basically.
That is.
I boosted into.
I mean, it would be
that
cooler
was not
if
a
you had
reveal of it.
Shut up, man. That's fine.
You're supposed to show all the epic new tricks you can do.
I know, and I just went into a wall. All right, fine. Yeah. So if you do it when you're gonna. Oh, oops. See, this is, I'm...
The keyboard
the
is
keyboard,
terrible, I'll give
keyboard,
you that.
Yeah.
I mean, it's got a G key, I mean, what do you expect?
They're all enjoying it immensely, though.
Yeah.
They can see the... Yeah.
That
there we
so
go.
Is styling.
Cool. Yeah.
That is what you should have done, Tom.
Well, I did it eventually, right?
Yeah. And you just kicked off the wall as well.
Yeah,
did you just
know,
kick off the ceiling?
Yeah,
she can. She will try and like get her feet to any wall that is coming towards her. So she's sort of she's aware of
the situation.
The surroundings.
Yeah.
Like, oh, come on, land it, land it. No.
No.
Damn it.
That's really cool, though. I didn't even know there was a boost, actually. So.
And you can use it to like help you get over edges and stuff.
Yeah.
Although you do have to wait for it to charge up, which is not necessarily
the final
design.
Yeah.
But
yeah,
right now there's like a 5 second cooldown. So if you, because what
so
you could
do, so it
doesn't
just get spammed.
Well, you could just you could just use it when you were like running along the flat and like,
oh,
and
wow,
you could just like basically go, whoa, just
yeah,
increase in speed and then get like.
My dream would be to use that to just shoot over to another island and just travel the world by punching.
Travel the world by punching.
Yeah.
Right.
Beautiful.
Cool. So I think that's about it for the new.
Yeah,
the new,
I mean,
stuff.
Oliver, do you feel like you can speed run an island?
I've got 13 minutes.
Well,
you've
so
got 13
let's
minutes.
Try, let's see what I can make.
You saw what I made in 15.
Minutes.
So now you've got 13. Do you want
yeah
me to swap places, or what's the best way to do this?
I can probably just tilt it a bit and.
Oh,
yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
Sure.
And we'll just sit here and judge him.
Yeah.
I
mean,
I like the idea.
I have been told by multiple people, including my boss, not to make Sonic Island. So
yes,
I have to make something that is
make
the spirit of Sonic Island.
In the spirit of Sonic,
but that won't get me in trouble.
Build
so
Green Zone.
Green Hill
yeah,
Zone.
Yeah,
Green
Hill
Zone.
Zone.
Because that's
yeah
not necessarily a branded place.
That's true. So if I, can you delete and
yeah
start from
nice
fresh?
Yeah,
you
can start with a box. Cause
do you know the shortcuts?
No.
This could be a
you
while
can teach me this.
Yeah, it's fine. We've got the creator here, so.
E.
E is rotate, R is scale, W is move.
Ah, okay.
So it's the top row.
So
yeah,
just sort of.
That's quite big.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's good.
Do you want any noise?
Or
are you just literally going to make it a flat box? So it's
like a
two-way game.
The level.
Yeah, it's a level, Tom. What are you?
Sorry, how silly
yeah
of me.
Noise multiplier. Let's just crank that down.
You just put no noise on in the noise algorithm.
That's convenient.
It's just you don't need to worry about them sliders
yeah
now.
Let's add some of a little
this
boxes.
Level two.
Okay.
No, this is
not already
part of the same level. If I just, how would I rotate the camera around?
Alt.
Alt.
Yeah.
And click.
Then,
ooh, look at that.
It's Unity controls. You've used Unity, right?
Yeah.
It's all the
but
same.
I can't say that I've used the shortcuts.
Oh, good.
Oops. Windows key.
Hey, I'm not the only one.
I use Windows all the time.
You're
so
gonna get bloody sticky keys.
I may.
Everyone loves sticky.
I may have that disabled by the next screen,
yeah,
so it's
it's a very cramped keyboard, though, isn't
and
it?
And a new generator.
What are you going for here? Oh, are you making like obstacles now?
I'm just sort of randomizing it a little bit. Because
okay.
I'm stressed for time.
You're
what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually put some noise on it.
Oh,
because
oh,
I was worried.
You might want to turn that number down. That'll be really noisy. Although the noise level's right down.
That's
so.
Sort of
yeah, just normalise those a bit.
Okay.
There you go.
Yeah. Just generate and just start with
luckily
this.
We've got a professional.
Have a bit
with
more
this
than three. Try
three,
like
five.
Five. Yeah.
Do I clear and then generate or
no,
just generate?
Just again.
Yeah.
It will say, are you sure?
Look
it's
at
still
that.
It's still
okay
really not very noisy.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah.
I quite you like it though. I like what we've
but
got here. I'm not sure what
do
it
you
is. I mean,
well, you're the only one, mate.
It's not Sonic.
Yeah.
So
no, it's not. It's not even Green Hill Zone.
Yeah.
So I think right now we're nailing two for two.
So
we're copyright safe
I mean,
at the moment.
Exactly. That's
so
the main
good
worry.
I'm happy about that. Yeah.
The main Sega thing I'm going for is something that could appear in the game. So
oh, yeah.
I might have to sort of
start again.
Yeah.
Natural
yeah
it up a little
possibly
bit.
Possibly.
So if I just make it a bit less square.
You see the emote, the Sonic emote.
I never seen that before, that's amazing. I like
okay
the sponsor by Windows 8 comment. That's good.
Okay.
I'm trying to de-square it a little bit.
De-square.
I'm not sure that's a tool.
Could you add a feature
I'll
in?
I'll put a button in for you.
The de-squareifier.
So, what would you say this looks like? And then we can sort of
an exploding carton of milk.
Yeah.
I think it looked like something. Now it looks like nothing.
Yeah.
So you've ruined it.
I mean, is this getting closer to something that would go in the game?
Yeah, man. You're
yeah
on the right track.
Okay, so if we just sort of.
I mean, you could just regenerate from scratch,
yeah,
and you'd probably wind up with
oh
a better
God
island.
That's That's another 50 quid from Microsoft.
Yeah. 50 quid. Nice.
That sponsor message there.
Yeah.
Okay, look at this.
Yeah.
So
I don't know what you're making, but yeah, I reckon you can turn it around.
Yeah.
You can turn it around.
Come on, man. I believe in you.
In like 3 minutes.
Destroy some of the symmetricalness.
We'll give him seven.
Okay, yeah.
Come on, it's fine.
We'll run over just a teeny bit. Just a teeny bit.
That's fine. So
it
does look a bit more naturally formed now.
See what you've done there, yeah. It looks like it does look a little bit like it's diseased.
Yeah.
It's like
lots
of balls rather than sort of a natural.
That's what I was going
erosion.
For. I was sort of trying to.
Is that grass literally all over it as well?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Let,
you can change the layers. If you go to the post, if you just smooth everything, maybe it'll soften those balls.
Yeah.
No,
soften
no.
the balls. The
no.
edge here, it's like.
Oliver.
You said it, Tom.
Yeah, you said it in a weird way. You know what I mean.
I just repeated it, Tom.
Right.
How do I really add noise to the whole thing?
The whole thing.
You gotta restart.
You gotta, yeah, regenerate
let's
if you wanna add noise. Yeah.
Regenerate really quickly.
Just slam this noise modifier up.
Just
oh my god, no.
Crank it high.
Okay, cool.
Crank it to overmax. Done.
It's gonna be a mess.
Here we go.
Oh, that's
ooh.
Better.
Oh, another
50 quid. Ooh, this actually,
cool,
I like this.
Yeah, and now you're going to go and ruin it.
Yep.
Alright.
Okay, how do I undo the ball? I just. Oh, Control Z.
Yeah.
Undo. Look at that.
Wow,
that being.
That's a.
Okay, let's put some stuff on it then.
Yeah, you need to have some. You could change your grass, so it's stone.
Yeah.
Or, I don't know, do you want grass? Because Green Hill Zone is. Grass, isn't it?
Is it still Green Hill Zone that we're going?
I don't think we're going
yeah.
for that anymore. I think
ooh,
it's
let's
now.
Make a cold looking.
Make like an icy desert. I mean, an icy desert.
Icy rock.
Desert. That would be impressive, wow. actually. I would fund that.
Can I?
Oh wait, hang on. That's just snow.
Yeah,
an icy desert. That's just snow.
What do these
what I
mean.
Do? All sorts of things. No time to
wow.
explain.
Okay, let's just crank it up because that was good.
Yeah.
Lovely.
Sure.
Go back.
I don't know why, it just kind of strikes me as like a really broken submarine at the moment
yeah.
or something
oh,
like that.
Just
this
the
like
side.
Top,
yeah,
yeah,
yeah. Yeah,
yeah I can
one.
See that. And these are the fins.
Fill.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
What did I do?
Maybe it's a sky submarine.
Did I do anything?
A sky marine.
He did something.
You're on bottom, so you probably
I
just put
be on
grass
side.
On all on the bottom. Okay.
Yeah, grass.
Clickety click.
Oh.
Yeah, it's coming through. Give it another click. Alright.
It's broken.
No, you just need to change the options, but don't worry about it. Bring this up. There you go.
Ah, there we
there
go.
You go.
Fixed
this scale's
look
a bit
that.
Mental. You might want to turn that down.
To
yeah,
like
something reasonable. Okay.
Yeah.
Now, yeah, get some objects on there.
Something on the bottom, real quick.
Okay.
That one.
I feel like handing control of this situation to Oliver was a mistake.
No, this is great. Look at this island.
I didn't want to say.
You didn't want a second guess,
I
but
I thought I'd get more
fine.
Than 7 minutes to make something.
Listen, okay, you got to deal with the pressure,
yeah?
So, yeah.
I'm going to cover this in radiant.
We should have started.
Yeah.
I'm not
get
sure anyone would have stayed.
Let's
we
just
started
out
with this.
Once I started, the amount of people has shot up to 401.
Well, that's,
so
I think,
that's your viral
that's
nature, isn't it?
I think
it, yeah.
has happened. They've
like.
Seen this crazy awesome island.
Oh wow, you're just covering it in mushrooms.
Yes.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
That's
crank
it's
a bit
much, baby.
No.
Is, it's
great.
No. It's a 60% complexity.
That's
man.
What I
yeah,
wanted.
That's a lot of mushrooms.
And then
that's too many mushrooms.
Let's get some trees. Where would they be?
You've got a mushroom problem,
see.
Oliver.
They'd be in the trees folder.
Yeah.
Let's just
gonna,
no.
You're on
just
mass
gonna.
Space.
Yeah.
So let's just paint
them
on.
Paint them on.
Yeah.
Lovely.
Okay. It's
whoa.
Starting to. That's a bit much, maybe.
That's
nice.
Cool.
On the
cool.
top.
I think
yeah.
He likes it. It's
is that?
Just leave them.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's fine. Everyone say nice things, please.
Yeah.
Then
oh, Oliver, look, you just lost half your viewers.
No!
Like the trees.
It was the mushrooms!
It was
how
the shrooms!
How did that even happen?
Oh, mate, sorry.
Utterly disappointed
oh,
with that.
Bad luck.
Wow.
Oh, mate, that's
savage.
Nice there.
Yeah, look at that.
It is now starting to look like something.
Yeah.
Like,
I'm potentially impressed.
Yeah,
I think
let's
potentially impressed. There is the potential now
be
before zero potential.
Let's get a bit of Saborian.
We're gonna go for
decorative
oh.
metal on there.
Okay.
Yeah,
let's
see what
just
you got.
Click from here.
Oh, there's loads of acids.
Hold shift, is it?
Yeah.
Yep.
to that, and then.
Are you just gonna go mental? Oh yeah.
Nice. Okay. All right. It.
It's lucky you're not like God or something, isn't it? You're just
oh man,
that would be a great place.
It would be a massive Shrek head.
Oh man,
this is like what would this be? It's not Shrek. It's not Sonic.
It really does strike me as like some overgrown ship or something that's flying through space.
Yeah. I feel like this could go in the game.
I feel like it has potential.
Let's put.
I don't know, man. I'm gonna leave that up to someone else.
Someone else's jurisdiction. Yeah.
A door here.
Yeah. You've got 3 minutes to put the finishing touches on.
No, I'm just going to play it now.
Yeah,
I'm
have a look
play
around.
My level.
Go down,
okay.
Let's go into go into the island. Good place.
Was that your doing, Tom?
Yeah, mate. Don't worry.
I can't live.
I'm
pretty sure
it's because
she died.
She's there.
There we go. Just in time.
If you press R, she will respawn.
But will she die again?
Probably.
Yeah.
But now you're going to have just do it
just
again.
Escape
just
again. Yeah, somewhere
yeah.
else.
Yeah.
You're clearly useless at all facets of this game.
There we go. That's a lot of mushrooms.
Look at this is interesting.
It's disease.
I feel it's very unique. I'm not seeing
Oliver, I haven't seen any of these on the workshop. None like
that's true.
And you won't.
look what I've done here is I've put this so that you
post.
Can actually sort of get up.
That
and
was
and
clearly
that
intended.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then just repel my way up. And look at that.
You nearly
wrecked.
Look at that.
And then look, you have to sort of obstacle your way across this little ravine. Or you can just jump straight in.
Nah,
look
you
at
can
that.
Do it, man. Go on.
Down there.
Grapple.
And then
Slam.
Nicely done.
Wow.
Okay. Wow. Yeah. Is that I think that's us.
Good.
Actually, I think that's a really good place to call it.
I think that's why he did it.
So quite possibly. We like to end on a high note, so I think falling indefinitely.
Let's just leave it, yeah.
It's
sort of like peaceful, isn't it?
Yeah. Peaceful.
Just kind of enjoying
falling to your death.
Well, I mean, you wouldn't ever really die if there's nothing there.
That's true.
It's just, I mean, maybe starve or something, but...
They were loving the island, I think. The island was too moist.
Too moist
indeed.
Oh, man.
I think the island should be handed to a dev to be polished and then put in the game.
Let's save it before
Let's save
it. Wiggle
Oh, my God, if you did. No. We would have to cut the stream immediately before he kills you.
More wiggly, yeah.
Yeah.
More wiggly?
More wigglier island.
Oh, okay. That
it's
makes
all
the difference.
It's all in capital letters
as
well.
Words.
Yeah.
Let's just post that to Steam real quick. Upload his new island.
Uploading it to the workshop.
Oh, upload it to the workshop.
Yeah, I mean,
definitely.
The people watching may want
to
play.
You need to take a new preview image because that's the old one.
There we go. Perfect.
Space. Oh no, he's going to try and make it look more beautiful than it is.
No, that's just artistically...
Oh, okay, go
there
on.
There we go, that'll do.
Yep.
Best.
It does look a little bit like some dude. These are his arms on the left and right, and he's got like hair on
the
top.
Yeah, a little bit,
that is top. Best island in the game.
Oh,
best
you can't do a slash.
So you can't make IGN jokes.
10. Out of 10.
Out of 10. Nice.
Upload.
What a counter.
Well,
didn't even do a description.
Glad that one's
realized.
Going up. That's all right.
Yeah, you don't need a description. I think people understand just from the title.
Mm. I think if Herb's watching the stream, he's literally just there about to delete
he's
it.
He's already deleting it,
I don't feel like he has a valid reason. Like, I can understand him deleting Shrek Island.
Yeah.
But unless
but
he can find something this looks like.
No, man, you're right. I mean, maybe it'll be fine.
Yeah.
We'll see.
So, yeah. I mean, it's been really good fun actually having you on, so thank you for coming on and showing us the ropes.
No worries, mate.
Yes.
Very, very
good.
Well done.
Yeah.
For those of you tuning in, obviously follow us if you want to see more Worlds Adrift stuff. We will be doing other stuff, but at the moment it's primarily Worlds Adrift. The island creator will be getting its update sometime soon.
I'm going to say, we're talking week.
A week or two?
Max,
Week
or two, yeah. I can't really say because I don't know, but...
Yeah. But it's sooner than later, so...
Yeah.
And so everyone who's tuned in, thanks for tuning in. It's been a good time. We've had fun. I've had fun.
I've had fun.
Everyone's had fun. There we go. So that's the goal, really, isn't it? That's the goal of anything in life. Just have fun.
Amazing.
So yeah, follow us on all the good stuff on Twitter,
Instagram,
Facebook. We got a Snapchat.
Yeah, we've got a subreddit even.
Subreddit, forums. Get on there.
Yeah.
To know more stuff and
worldgift.com/forums, isn't it?
Yeah, there we go. He knows.
He's just joining the marketing team now. We're going to do the coding from now on.
Oh, good luck.
Okay, so expect the game never. So yeah, thank you very much for joining us, and we will catch you all soon.
Thank you.
Have a good one, guys.
Bye.
Bye.